Everyone, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you can do the subtraction task in an Excel file and how you can apply it to an entire column, row, or even to an entire table. So here we have two options. Let's say we have only one value by which we want to do the subtraction for the entire row or column. And here we have different values which we want to apply accordingly. So each line has to be divided by a specific has to be subtracted by a specific value. So first, click on the initial value control and the target column or table. Click with the right button of the mouse and select paste special. Next step, select subtract and click OK. So as you can see, nothing happened because I have only chosen number one. But let's imagine I will put here 7 and here 7. So again, control so that it's visible to you guys and click paste special, subtract and click OK. As you can see, the entire column has been subtracted by 7, and you can do also the same to an entire row or even to a table. Now let's say we have this set of value which we want to subtract here. So to do that, again select the entire column which you want to use for the subtraction. Click Ctrl C, the target column or table which has to be subtracted. Click Paste Special, Subtract, and click OK. Now, as you can see, each line has been subtracted by a certain value. So here, subtraction was done by 7, by 2, by 3, by 20, by 4, by 5, and it's ongoing. I hope this video tutorial is helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always write us a comment or send us an email and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us to make more video tutorials, you can always press like, share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.